This is George Price, and we're in Pendleton, Indiana, and we are just west of the library, community library, Pendleton Community Library on Water Street, and we are with
Lynn Hobbs.
Tyler Goff.
Nice to see you both. We got something pretty neat going on here. Tell us about it.
Well, behind us is the Pendleton Community Garden. It's a cooperative project between the Pendleton Community Public Library and the park, Falls Park. And the idea is to feed our community, people who don't have enough money to buy food, people who are really feeling the hit of the economic crisis. We're going to be growing some food here locally and distributing it to people who need it.
This is the coolest thing, Tyler. You got to plow it up. Who plowed this up?
Ron Barnhart. The Falls Park director plowed it up, and we've done some soil treatments on it, and we have a few other things we're going to do before it's ready to go. Okay. Some topsoil, some peat moss, and we'll be ready.
Well, how many folks are going to be able to get in on this? I mean, how many folks are going to be able to have a spot for what they want to grow here?
Well, we have 12 family plots or organizational plots, and we're hoping primarily to be able to lease them to organizations or associations that are here in the local community. You know, we envision maybe the Boy Scouts have a plot or the Kiwanis have a plot, and the people who are a part of those organizations then take care of it, and they can do whatever they choose to do with the yield that comes off of those plots, but we are encouraging them to give their yield away to the hungry. But then the larger part that's been tilled back here, those individuals, those are going to be part of the public garden, and so we're counting on volunteers to go ahead and just take care of that kind of for the entire community. So that doesn't belong to any individual. Those aren't leased spots. So half of it is leased and half of it is public.